So we're halfway to Ireland. We are in the van, but we've been stuck in so much traffic, it's unreal. We're hopefully going to make the ferry. If we do, then we're going to make it in very fine time.
We've just been pulled over by the police.
Stars will disappear. Have I forgotten how to sleep? I wonder. Clouds appear, the lands will meet. The sun will raise his head for me. In one
right,
day. What's up with this?
Go on then.
It's a video. Unfortunately, I've had to not go out tonight in Dublin. I've got my wisdom teeth coming through and they are killing me. Like, seriously bad. I did not sleep last night, so I'm hoping I'll get to sleep tonight. But well excited for Longitude. I think I'm opening the main stage. But I think I'm going to be high as a kite on painkillers, that's for sure.
And so here we stand.
Unfortunately and sadly, Alex's granddad passed away the other day, so he's not with us for this gig. But we have a replacement in Nathaniel. But he has never played with us before and never done a rehearsal, so that should be fun. We're going to see how it goes. It's a pretty big stage to start off a gig with. He's just been listening on his headphones this morning. We'll see how it goes.
How are you feeling that?
Feeling good.
So we just got off stage and that was actually one of my favourite ever gigs. Done our way to do some press. Some performance and we've all managed to squeeze on this gold buggy. Just about.
Oh my god, no,
this is actually quite good.
I thought that was it.
Yeah, you promised it.
Outside our walls, our home is ours. A love seemed to fill our hearts. But these pictures.
What up? We're gonna go and see Kanye West. What do you mean he's not playing? What do you mean?
I always love putting the access all areas pass on my bum because it makes the like real tough looking security guards really awkward when you have to show them your pass.
Never meant to make you cry. Never meant to make you love me. No, I'm wide awake with open eyes. Lost in all the love that we shared. Sorry that you even care. Break these chains and walk without me.
Well, we're on the ferry now. We are still in Ireland, but we're just on our way to Wales to get to Devon. I don't know, it's a long journey. It's a Somersault Festival, and we're all so tired, so we're sleeping. I'm on the floor in the cafe.
All these clouds, there is no sun to raise its head. The love we have left.
It's almost time for loading, and it is absolutely tipping it down.
Oh, it's not, is it?
I don't know if you can hear that. And I am feeling so rough, but I have had a number of prescription drugs, legal highs.
Not from me, I don't know.
Absolutely not. So we just arrived at Somersault, but I almost had to pull this gig. I'm still not sure if I can do it. I feel so ill. I don't even know if I can sing, but I thought we'd get here and see how I feel, but I feel really sick as well.